Your freight demon train is on schedule when you notice a village of escaped Noblar slaves set up on a rail line no longer in use. Hashot would surely be pleased if you ran over the village, but your shipment of big hats would be late. What do you do? Stay on track, leading to reduced recruitment cost and time for Chaos Dwarf units? Or run over the village, getting 2,000 souls and 2,000 gold?